People are crying, people are crying, people are crying. They say, ah, you're not done, Baba, you're not done, Baba. People are crying, people are crying. They say, you're not done, you're not done. Your story is so inspirational. I just opened up the comments, the comment box. Just comment if you're watching the story, and then just say something, what you think so far. People are saying, you're not done, come back. People are calling me, they say, come back, come back, come back. So just comment there and say what you think about the story that I was telling you. So, hey guys, it's very interesting, eh? It's very interesting. It can go the whole day. That is why I need a book in this thing. That is why I need a book. I can go the whole day explaining more about this thing because of where I come from and where everything, you know, where everything started. It's very, 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 very big. Very, very big. Very, very big. And people today, they don't know those things. So, but don't worry, guys. I'm going to make another session where I will be talking about other things, because I think I must start to you know what, I must start to do more videos, maybe Sundays, weekends I must just do more live videos. So, but people who were watching the video that I just did now, just comment. I just want to see if people are watching and what you think about it. So yeah, guys. Hey, I come from Fra, and hey. I saw the I saw things, eh? So yeah, as I was saying, you know what? I was actually done, but people they say no man, come back again. So guys, I come from far with this thing of trading. The moral of the story is just that, you know what? Let's take this thing and let's push properly. Right now people are blowing accounts. Right now people are losing money. Right now people are in trading. They don't know where trading comes from at all. People are lost. They don't know where trading comes from at all. So I sacrificed a lot to see this thing where it is today, you see. So let us not scam people. Let us not trick people. Let us not waste people's time. The history of trading people, they must know where things started. We are very humble about it, but people must know, because sometimes it is forgotten. It is forgotten, you see. So yeah, thank you so much for things. If you want to ask me a question, just ask me any question that you want to ask. There's more things I can tell you. We can go the whole night, but I can see that no. Maybe we can even finish your data, you see. If you have any question, you can ask me any question right now about Forex, Forex history, or about anyone in the game. I can answer you before I go out. I was done. People called me. They said, go back, go back, go back, go back. Someone's asking me what happened with JP Markets. I don't know much about what happened with JP Markets. But one thing I can tell you about JP Markets is that the issue about it is that their license has been provisionally suspended. You must underline the word provisionally. Provisionally, it means temporarily. So it can be reinstated or it can be taken. So they've been given 21 days to answer. If they don't answer in 21 days, come up with something tangible, then buy a vala, then they're closing. So, and it's so weird because of JP Markets. The guy who started JP Markets, I know him very well. In the olden times, there was the new guys wouldn't know this. There was a broker called ACM Gold. So he was one of the top performing account managers in that broker there. So it's so weird for this thing to come up again. So it just feels a little bit weird. I hope it doesn't follow the same route, because even them, they were provisionally withdrawn, and then they were worth it was withdrawn. This one is suspended, and then from there it came back. Then it was over. So I don't know about that one. So yeah. Someone asked me. About Sandile Shezi. So no, today we are talking. We are not scared of anything. As we are talking today, we are answering every question. So, do you know Sandile Shezi? What do you think about Sandile Shezi? Okay, me, I don't want to lie. Sandile Shezi, I started to see him in 2014, and when he cropped up, he was someone of like the youngest millionaire. Then I saw that, I said, hey, who's this guy? But I don't remember him in the beginning. I don't want to lie, because in the beginning was Cashflow, was Prince Mazibuku, was Mandamfuni, was Bafana Masilela, was Vusi Mutweni, was Shumani Paswana, was, so I don't really remember him, but I started to see him later in 2014, copying up, and then he was working with another guy called George van der Reed, you see. So I don't know much about him, I don't want to lie. And then I don't know what there was a fake profile of me that talk nonsense about him. Then all of a sudden he posted me also attacking me. So we had a little bit of an issue, me and him. And then we met one time in Santin and we fixed things. He said, I'm sorry about that. I did not know that it's not you, it's a fake account. And he even apologized. Then we took a photo. There's a photo of me and him later. So I know, man, that I don't have an issue with anyone anyway, you see. So, but because of he already made the shit, told people shit about me, he couldn't post me, you know, so, and say, hey, by the way, things are fine, you know. So, hey, And then another guy is asking me about who? FBK. No, FBK, I don't want to lie. FBK is coach. I don't want to lie. Also him, he just started recently. I'm so happy. I like his story because his story is very honest. Right now people are lying. They say, hey, I've been trading for 9 years. I've been trading for 8 years. FBK, his story is very honest. He says, no, me, I started in 2017. 2016. And I was inspired. I like this other video of him. He says, I was inspired by Rifle. But if you can see his style, if you can look at FBK, his style, you can see that he's someone who has followed me for very long, because the cars, he has that energy that I spoke about in the last video, that we used to do these things a long time ago. So he's coming up with the same styles. Yeah, the same styles, you know, the flamboyance. But although he goes too deep, you know, he goes too deep. I think he's here. Yeah. But if he was very serious, if he can be very serious, he can influence people in the right way. But I don't know what he's doing, you know, this thing of that thing. So they're not very serious. But in time, you know, whatever he's doing right now, I did them at a very young age. Whatever he's doing, I did them at the age of 16. So he's going to learn also later that, you know what, I was wasting my time all along. These things, at the peak, I had over 32 cars. Think about it. So I'm not that, you know, very impressed. But as a person from the outside, you're going to be impressed. Like, I want to join. And then another one is asking me. So yeah, that is for FBK. Very, I respect the guy. He's doing his own things. He's pushing. He's also a DJ. What are the most expensive DJ? So it's good. Yeah, you know. But I can't comment much. And I like that he said, I was waiting to listen to his story. If he said started maybe 9 years. I was going to say, no. We didn't see you at that time, Baba. And then another guy is asking me about, what do you think about Jason Noah? Jason Noah, very great guy also. I don't know about the trading side. But if you can look at the same energy, look at all the traders, what they are doing, you'll see that we are doing the same things, all of us. Actually, they are doing the things that I used to do, because you can look at, I'm the first guy who started to comb a car. I made my cars gold. So if you can see, they just made the change the color, the car is silver, you know. So very great guys. So they're inspired. You can see these are people who are inspired, they're following. It's just, they don't want to just acknowledge and say, you know what, hey man, this is the guy who did the things to happen, you see. But you can see that they are following. I see you, Tizozo. I see you, Tizozo. Kahubona, Mr. Tizozo. Kahubona, Tizozo. I know. So any other questions that you've got, guys, about anyone, any trader? Because there's no trader I did not know. There's no way. As I said, I started at a very young age. There was no one. There was only maybe few people. So everyone cropped up under my eyes. I saw them. And there's no trainer who can say they don't know me also. Hi, it's a scam at that one. So yeah, you see. So Zexi, very great guy also. Zexi Mnati, because I like him, he's pushing Nasdaq. He's not into forex trading, he's pushing Nasdaq, and he's trading, he's withdrawing, and he's spending it nicely. He's spending his money very nicely, very, very nicely. So I can't comment. The Nasdaq traders are a new generation traders. I can't comment on the Nasdaq traders because they are a new generation traders. They are coming with a new, as I said, in martial arts, you'll find Kung Fu, you'll find Jeet Kune Do, you'll find Shotokan, you'll find Shaolin, you'll find Karate, very different styles of martial arts, because I was doing martial arts. So the Nasdaq guys are coming up with their own new philosophy that I cannot comment on at all. I don't want to lie, but they are pushing. So yeah, guys, I don't know. Don't ask me about nonsense. Those other ones are nonsense. I won't even comment about these other ones because those are scammers. Those ones I won't even comment about. So yeah, so guys, if I was done with the live video, people, they called me, they said, "You are not done, man. Go back and do another live video." But in this live video, I'm just concluding and just saying, no, if there's any question that you want to ask about forex trading, the history of it, not the strategies trading, just the history of it, or any person that you want to verify, I will verify for you, because of there's no trader who started trading and became big without me seeing them somehow. So because of, as I said, when I started trading, there was a handful, very handful. We knew each other. There's a tight community, very tight community. And I'm the one who came with all the flamboyance and made it big, although there was already the big guys. I don't know John Gatti. I don't want to lie. I don't want to comment on anyone. I know him, but I don't know what he does exactly, you see. So I can't really comment. I don't want to lie to people. You know, you don't know something, don't lie. Just say, I don't know. Don't lie to people. So guys, on the next videos, as you can see, I've got a camera here. I bought a camera just last week. I bought a camera. They said this camera is the best camera for YouTube. So I'm going to continue with my videos for YouTube, where I'll be teaching you strategies. Already I taught you things that people don't know. I taught you about the books, that there are two different types of books. There's book A, book B. People did not know that. That brokers have two books. That some of you are in a different book. You're in a book B. That is why you're blowing accounts. Sometimes you're not blowing because you are blowing because your broker is just a scammer. Oh, you see. So, hey, the people did not know about these books. So I must... That is why I said people must go deeper. So League Africa, okay, I see it also. I see it. I won't comment much on that one. The Young Amo, those are guys, I said, these are new generation traders. They are coming with Nasdaq. They are pushing the Nasdaq. So they're coming with a new philosophy. The old generation, we must rise to the occasion and learn what they are doing. And see what they are doing, because of now, if someone says you are the best but I've got something better, you need to also learn. And I'm also someone always willing to learn. So if they are also coming with something that is new, so far I do not see anything new. I don't want to lie. I do not see anything new. So just support and resistance. So but I don't know, we'll go deeper soon. Shout out to Next Billionaire, shout out to Vusim Tsweni, shout out to Cedric Musa, shout out to Venon. Sienna Bloss. Sienna Bloss, I also know him very well. Sienna Bloss. You see now, Nasdaq. If you want to know about Nasdaq, before it became Nasdaq that we know today, there were the Sienna Bloss guys. Now, there was Sienna Bloss and there was Sanele. These guys, they were pushing it in 2012 already. It was a buzz, Nasdaq. It re-emerged recently. But they were pushing it there. They were doing indices, those guys. Indices. Ay, those guys were killing it, man. Those guys were killing it at that time. So I'm emphasizing at that time because I don't know, some of the strategies became, redundant. Some strategies of works become redundant. That's why some people, they become so big and they fall down because they're using strategies that can easily become redundant. So remember, in forex trading, strategies that you're using, some of them in time they can lose, they can stop working. How? Because of the market is dynamic. Market is dynamic. People, remember, the market is supply and demand, and it is based on people's behavior. At the end of the day, the market is based on people's behavior, and people change, people grow, evolution. So in time, the strategy stopped work, and you need to adapt. You need to kick in. So that is why I always have to go deeper, go deeper, go deeper, and learn what is the latest things. Which books must you learn? I don't want to lie. I recommend my own book. It's there on Amazon. I recommend my own book. But if you want the hardcover, you can find it on theartoftrading.org. If you want the ebook, you can find it on Amazon, The Art of Trading. There's a second book that is coming, which is the top-down analysis on the financial markets, which I'm co-authoring with Bafana Masilela. These are old guys, very old guys. I'm so happy that I'm still connected with the old traders, the old generation guys. Very old generation, very smart, smart, brilliant guys. The young guys, the new guy, I don't know what in the world they are doing because of now. It's more like they are promoting. It's more egotistical now. It's more egotistical. It's more about themselves. It's just like in the hip hop business. In the hip hop business, you'll find people are dissing each other. Hey, you! So they're always fighting. The traders of today, they're always fighting. At that time, we used to work together. Now, they are, I don't know what they're doing. They've taken a different route completely. They've taken a different route completely. Do you believe in robots? Yes, I do believe in robots. Like, believe it or not, people, they say robots are nonsense. I believe in robots. As a matter of fact, the biggest institutions are using robots. It's called high frequency trading, HFT. It's a robot, it's EA. The only difference is that their robots are using algorithms. Your robot, the one that you're talking about, the EA, I don't know what it's doing, but their ones are using algorithms. It's machine learning, very advanced machines. As a matter of fact, today we are trading against robots today. That is why when the news go out, NFP, when it goes out, 1 second inside already, ha, the market is going down. What happened? The robot already read that the numbers are lower than the last one, so it already sold. So we are competing against high frequency trading machines. So these are very advanced things. So robots worked, but not your kind of a one. So that is it, guys. I don't know if you have any other important Armageddon. Armageddon, I stopped pushing Armageddon because of it was working very well. I don't want to lie. Ooh, that robot was powerful. I made it myself. But the issue about it is that now, when the news come in, the only downside about the EAs is that they don't know, they're illogical, remember. So they don't know when the news are going to come. So if Trump can make a speech today, hey, you'll blow. I will go, Baba. I will blow. I will blow. Same time. You don't even. I get bomb. Get bomb. Get bomb. So, hey guys. Hey, we come from far. Hey, we come from far. I don't want to lie. We come from far. So, as I said, the new generation traders of today, they are pushing a new philosophy that us, the old guys, we need to rise to the occasion and start to understand it. But when I went deeper myself, I saw that there's nothing, nothing really. There's no, there's nothing. From the outside, you can go crazy and say, "Oh, these guys are dangerous." But when you go deeper, when you keep supporting resistance, you feel like, there's nothing special, special, special. You're one to. So it's nothing big, 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 big. So don't be too shocked. Don't be too shocked. Don't be too shocked. Don't be too carried away. Yes, guys, some questions. Okay, JP Markets, as I said, guys, JP Markets, their license is provisionally suspended. It is not withdrawn. It is not withdrawn. It's provisional. And even the word provisionally, you need to underline it and understand what does provisional mean. It means temporarily, meaning it's temporarily suspended. There's investigations going on. It will take 21 days that they must answer, I think. Then they can do. They must just fix their things because I'm so worried about that thing. So How did you meet Major One? I was that. I know it's only speaking. It's just I'm a trader, so they wanted to learn how to trade or what. So I just came. I was invited. Come and I didn't even know him. I don't want to lie. People, I didn't really know the prophet at all. When I was there, that's when I learned that. So I was just invited by saying, no, there's a pastor, a very big pastor who wants to meet with you. And he wants you to show him forex trading. So, you know, I was going to teach someone how to trade. So when I got there, I said, there's even thousands of people. Who is this guy? So I started to find out that, oh, okay, hey, he's pushing. So that's how I, then immediately, of course, the people must know, So, what's your take on VIX synthetic indices? So basically now, NASDAQ. When we talk about NASDAQ, we talk about your indices, index, all the US 100, US 500. These are indices. Remember NASDAQ. What is NASDAQ? It's a group of companies. We are trading a group of companies. That is NASDAQ. So when we talk about synthetic indices, these are man-made. You see, these are man-made forex instruments. So they are good, at the same time they can be not good because they are man-made. And what is something that is man-made? It means that we don't know the code that they used to create those instruments. So VIX, I love it a lot, but at the same time we need to be, you know, very good because it's man-made. So it's synthetic. It is not unlike forex or unlike indices. They're not dependent on people, you know. So somewhere, somehow, I can say it's rigged, you know. So hey, it's like the lotto. You see the lotto. You see the lotto. Yeah, lotto. Yeah, just like that. So guys, we will talk, man. Let's talk soon. I think you are excited, everyone. Hey, there's still a lot of things that I must share. I don't want to lie. I don't want to lie. But let's talk soon, guys. Keshaya. Yeah.